They built their house with technical guidance. That's what saved them today. Otherwise, find out your earthquake zone and seek guidance from a structural engineer. You are safe if your house is safe. Always ensuring your safety. NDMA.